Undersea train from China to US. China wants to build a 13,000 kilometer, 8,078 mile high-speed train from mainland China via Siberia in eastern Russia through the Bering Strait into Alaska, past the mountainous peaks of Canada's Yukon and British Columbia, and into the USA. Once built, they may expand their international bullet train throughout the US. Please like, subscribe, and share the video.